All right, guys. Brienne is gonna be like coming in any minute now, and I need you guys to not bring out your weapons. And if you do, I'm going to scrap you.
Pick it up, Brienne.
What?
Hey guys.
Oh. Hey.
So, where's Blue?
I have no idea. Gadu, do you know where he is?
Huh? What?
Where's Blue? Yeah.
He had to take the day off. He's pretty sick.
Whose kid is that?
I'm Blue's daughter.
You oddly sound like Gadu.
Yeah, she turned human.
Gadu. Yeah. I went
she used to be an animatronic?
Long story short, I went through the portal, came back human. And it was basically permanent. So.
I tried doing that to myself, see if I could turn back human, and portal does not like me.
I can probably tell.
Alrighty, so are these all the ones that are online right now?
Yeah.
Especially Balloon Boy and Bangle.
Wait, what? I wasn't even paying attention. I'll open
all
my
right,
presents.
So
it's not even Christmas.
I'm here to inspect you guys because the last time I was here, I saw BB, Lulbit,
Bangle.
I think I saw Bangle, but I don't know.
Yeah,
I remember BB and Lulbit having a weapon, and you guys should not have these weapons. So I'm hoping that Maddie and Blue has solved that, right?
Yes. Me and Blue got rid of them all.
And where are they now?
Dumpster.
Alright.
What are you talking about? They're not in the dumpster.
Shit!
Okay, so anyway. So, BB.
Yeah?
Do you have anything in your pockets? Do you have anything on you? Except for your phone, I can see.
A clipboard?
What is that for?
My business company.
Do you have anything
else? Let me guess. Lawsuits?
Yeah, another question I forgot to ask.
What's
going on with the lawsuits?
I am.
What is this guy?
Thing is, I actually had a lawsuit last month.
What?
What happened?
Yeah. I don't know. Literally, they said that the cake was food poison, but it was very fresh. I made it like a couple of minutes.
What did you put in the cake?
I put flour and all the other cake ingredients.
I'm staring for the culprit.
Hmm?
I'm staring at the culprit. I see Bangle!
I have a feeling that Bangle might have poisoned the cake.
Bangle.
Yeah, he definitely poisoned it.
I'm about to deactivate you for 2 months if you stop
with
this.
You know what? I can deactivate him on my phone.
Yeah, but voice commands also work, Kadu.
Yeah, I know.
What are you talking about? I don't have...
Bangle was the one that was doing the lawsuits at my place.
Placed fake lawsuits on him.
Also, I have a feeling that he was the one who poisoned the cake.
Alright, Bangle, is your evil side in control? Under control, I mean.
I thought it was, but... Not again.
What happened to that iPad?
I think...
So other than the eye patch, have you done anything about it?
You repaired me, remember, Maddie?
I don't remember that at all.
No, whatever.
Maybe, I think I do remember, but I'm not sure. It's fuzzy for me.
Anyway.
Alrighty, So I see you guys don't have any weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Bangle, all I have show is... me what you have. On
all
you.
I have is my phone.
I have absolutely nothing.
All I have is my phone and my money.
That's the only thing I have, actually, is these presents.
Okay.
Those are for the children.
I only have my phone and about $16 on me.
Alright, so...
They are for the children, Bangle.
I'm going to check every store.
My store up there. Nothing! My store... Oh. My store is upstairs, Bunzy Baker.
I know where everything is.
Oh. Do you own this place?
Yes.
Yes.
Mega! Oh.
She owns that place?
She owns the mall. Yes.
I didn't even know that. That's... Oh. Okay, then.
AKA Circus's mall.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm gonna go buy some ice cream.
You go do that.
Alright, so I'm gonna check all the stores to see if they have anything.
Baby!
What?
Ooh, I got a new pre- I got some.
Bangle!
Get your pen over here!
It's just a light.
Bangle.exe, follow.
What was that I heard?
He's being destructive, is all. Voice- What?
I'm old coding, you know that.
I heard...
There was no ice cream. I can shut him down on my phone.
No.
Please?
No.
Alright.
Then I said no, search me so.
Don't touch the one.
Then fall!
Give what? Me the lighter.
It was in the box.
Give Maddie the lighter.
Give me the lighter, Bangle.
Give all things to Maddie that are not supposed to be. You get
Thank
what
you.
I mean.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna get more money out the ATM over here.
Okay. I'm gonna check JC Nickel and the merch store.
Hello.
Hmm?
There you are.
Hi.
Hi.
Anyway.
You know, how come you don't think that it's weird that animatronics are moving around and being alive?
Probably the way they're programmed. I don't know much about the programming that they have.
No, it's not because of programming.
as long as they work, that's fine.
She knows. I'm actually the proof.
Oh, there you are.
I used to be human, remember?
Yeah, I know.
She knows about the other thing.
Where'd you get that bangle?
Bangle?
In one of the presents.
Oh.
I told you, it's for the children!
If you really want a present so bad,
you could have asked one of us. We could have.
Here, if you really want an early Christmas present, here.
Oh, that wasn't everything I had in my pockets. One more.
Selfish.
Present.
That's your early Christmas present. Be thankful.
Bangle is not listening to commands from Maddie. Pretty much. I'm gonna have to write that down.
I'm gonna go get my Cadu suit. I'll be right back.
Wait.
What?
Yeah. She still has her suit. I don't know how she has her suit.
And you never thought of...
It's just in the back room. Is all. So no one can find it.
Ooh, I got cash from this one.
What the?
How many?
A stack.
Alright, everything looks good in here.
Oh, by the way, I have more stuff. Here, I'll just empty my pockets for you. Here. here. And here.
Oh my lord.
Fun time mini blocks is good.
I'm not gonna question the last item.
What was that?
Nothing. I'm just...
Don't worry about it. It was just a little bit of someone.
Hey, Maddie.
Shut
down.
Maddie.
Ah! Huh?
Where are you?
Near Game Go.
Game Go? There was surprisingly another Caddo suit.
What?
Yeah. I found another one. It's basically the same.
Oh.
How?
I don't know.
Would you mind just bringing it into my office?
Yeah, I'll bring it into your office.
Thank you.
Alright. So, if you look behind you, something happened.
I know, I was about to go over to him, but Keter got me distracted.
That's the thing you need to work on.
Yeah.
Wake up!
No, he's deactivated.
Keter.
No. I can see. I can see. Let me take a look at his systems.
Hurry on down my phone.
I have mine. He has an error system. Let me fix that. And there. And
what?
There you go.
Yeah, what?
I put it in your office, Maddie.
Have my stuff.
Thank
back,
you.
By the way.
No.
Later.
But I want all my cash so I can buy more of my stuff.
Hey,
no. No.
How much cash do you want? How much cash do you want?
Caddo!
I get my cash from Shadow Bonnie, so I don't even care.
Wow, okay.
Wait, what? There's a... I just now noticed this. There's a plushie of me.
Wait, what?
What?
Look! Where? Right here!
Oh my gosh, there is. Wow.
Maddie.
Hmm?
Can you explain to me why is there a chest in the ground?
I never noticed this. It's just a old photo of the toy animatronics in it. Bingo!
Like
I saw that.
To get rid of that because that's not supposed to be there.
Gotcha. Hey guys, you might want to come into the female bathroom.
I'm a boy. Where's Bangle?
No, Bangle, get out of the female bathroom. He might want to go in there, please.
What happened over here?
I don't know.
Bangle!
He just ate all the
blood. It was mine.
Give me the knife. Caddo, deactivate him.
All right, press the button.
He's flying a sheep now.
I need you to send me his controls, please.
Here you go.
Thank you.
So there's obviously something wrong with Bangle.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he might have just murdered an innocent human.
I am going to be fixing all of his programming later.
Please do.
Yeah, I might need your help with it, Caddo.
Alright.
You're letting a child help you?
She knows a lot of stuff.
I know how to code a portal. I know how to make an animatronic from
portals
my father.
And animatronics are different.
Yeah, I know. I know how to make an animatronic, I know how to program one, and I know how to code a portal. So.
I also know how.
Yeah, he knows, a little bit too.
I need professionals to work with these animatronics.
Alrighty.
I'm starting to think that Maddie is not a professional.
I've made an animatronic before.
I was learning from William. He was teaching me the ropes.
I hate that name.
I'm sorry, BB.
Number one.
It was
mistake.
When I.
What? Did someone say something?
How old did you say you were, Maddie?
I was 17 when I died.
I want to know your age now.
18.
I'm 1 year as fast from your step. Yeah.
If you're wondering my age,
you're a child. So
11.
All right. Blue, he's
29.
He's going to turn 30 in a few months. Right. Okay. All right.
The programming. I'm still learning the ropes from William.
Hey, I can always help.
Number one mistake.
Never trust him.
Yep.
Never trust a man that...
He does know a lot of things, but I'd rather you not know the kind of commands that he found... knows.
He was really nice when I first met him until...
The word was...
Yeah.
We still haven't
gotten the Rockstar animatronics yet. When everything is under control soon, we will be getting them.
You still have that crown, you know.
Bangle, can you please take off the crown?
But it looks good, I like it.
Bangle?
You're wearing two hats at once.
You are correct.
We did get Ballora.
How many
Where
stockings
are
there? They're not really here. Whenever they're not here, we don't really see them, so.
What she said.
Yeah, we don't really know where he is. Also, let me go check if Bangle still has this. Bangle, you better not still have this. Ow, I get stuck on the mic. Let me see.
So that's
Do you still have your...
Minus.
Oh.
What is that?
That was nothing.
I don't wanna...
Hey, put the pack.
What is this laptop doing here?
Oh shoot! I totally forgot that was there.
Did you have to fix someone?
I was checking on Circus's systems. She was
hallucinating.
Yeah.
That is not possible.
And having dreams.
How is that possible?
We don't really know.
Circus was yelling at us like the other day.
We've both checked. And we don't understand why.
Circus was yelling at us about JJ.
Hey, Maddie.
Wasn't JJ the one who burned in that other pizzeria?
Yes, ma'am.
Maddie, I've always wondered, why does it feel like Circus has no endo in her? But she does.
She should.
I have no idea.
Maybe it's just her parts feel like that. In your endoskeleton and stuff.
Why do you have a wooden wrench? He was behind me.
I thought you said you took everything away from them.
I could have sworn I did.
This is the shadow stage.
I know that.
Give me
this
that.
This is the shadow stage.
I know.
I don't know why there's a chest.
Kadu,
there.
Can you make Bangle stay at his stage area and shut down for for the rest of the day.
Let me type in the command.
Give me that phone. Give me.
No, stop! Ah! You broke the floor! No, he doesn't go to code commands.
Voice commands does not work.
Done. You should stay on the stage.
Get in the stage.
There we go. Also, I don't know why there's a chest over here.
You're going to have to check out Bangle.
I'm going to work on that.
Okay.
Blueprints
for what?
Why is there a demonic staff in here?
Excuse me?
Nothing. What? Wait, is that blueprints? No. You see nothing.
Are the blueprints back?
Blueprint of... It looks scratched off. Anyway, so obviously the commands do not work for Bangle.
Yeah, I can only access his
listen.
Alright, I'm
sorry. Is his system being error? I'm trying to scan him and he's denying
Button on your back that shuts you down, but
he's twitching.
Alrighty.
Put him in your office.
Maddie?
Brianna, I would like you to be like...
Put him in your office.
What were you saying, Maddie?
If an animatronic is twitching, that is not a good sign.
I'll make him follow you.
Alright. Come on. I'm just gonna be right back.
Okay.
I just need to get something in my...
Okay. She should follow you now, Maddie.
I mean he.
Freddy!
Anyway,
what's going on with Bangle?
Kadu and BB, you're gonna follow me. Maddie will fix him, hopefully. Because, after all, that is her job.
Pretty much.
Also, do you know who that blueprint was? It looks like the name was scratched off.
Yeah, I couldn't.
Oh.
I tried to see it up on my server.
It's in that chest in there. Anyway, this is the new animatronic Walbits thing.
Yes.
If you didn't have it on your paper already.
I do.
Alright.
Pretty sure Lobby does not have anything. You know, she... Ow.
No, new and all.
It had to, you know.
This is still here.
What is still here? Oh,
we'll worry about that later.
Yeah, I've been here the whole time. I've been moved in.
So, when an animatronic is not online, they're supposed to be at their chargers or in repairs.
We don't know what happens.
That's just maybe usually just go. Like, come and go.
Usually I'm not there because I'm at home with my dad.
I'm here like every day, so.
Alright.
I don't know either. It says we still need to put a new.
So literally nobody else is here, except for
Fredbear. Yep. Oh, he's selling you stuff too. Oh, I'm gonna get it. Fredbear's
the only one that's been deactivated at that one spot. Hasn't even went to his charger, so pretty sure his body died.
Kadu, this is your place, right?
Yeah.
Why is it glowing?
It might have been cursed with fire.
Okay, what?
And whenever I hit someone with it, they light on fire.
And this apple?
That just gives you, like, special powers, basically.
Oh my god.
It's like $300.
Bangle, are you finally fixed? No, he's not.
He's okay. Let me check his programming on my phone. No, he is not fixed. His code is overrided. What? His code is overrided.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do... Everything else looks fine, so it's just Bangle.
You didn't check out all the shops over there, though.
Bangle's here.
Oh, by the way,
I know them.
Yeah, I was about to say, I just did something.
His code is overrided by someone, so
hey, Bangle,
I
you wanna follow me?
I'll make him follow you. Done.
I kind of figured that's why I'm gonna question everyone.
Hey!
Nothing.
It was nothing.
What?
Yeah.
Karu just had to tell me something, is all.
You might tell me what that was?
No, it's kind of a personal thing.
Yeah, it's something that's going on at her house, is all.
Something about Bangle, right?
No.
No.
No, it was something going on at her house, is all. Right?
You're lying. Yeah.
No?
I can see right through it, you guys are like...
Baby, shut up!
Yeah, it's just something going on at home.
I'm not.
Yeah, it was just something going on at home.
Fine. I'm gonna ignore that nervous laugh, right, Maddie?
Yep.
Anyway, I best be going. I'll contact you later, Maddie.
I can't keep a lie.
Bye.
Sounds good.
Sabrina.
Alrighty.
Shouldn't we tell her?
Oh, hey, Bangle, you're back. What I would like you to do, Bangle, is go to Maddie's office, stay there, and Maddie will help you.
Alright? Okay, yeah, I'll do that, yeah.
Alright, got him. Yeah.
Bangle, get your butt over here, buddy!
Hey, Brina!
Yes?
The Kadu, I need your help for a moment at my office!
Hang on, Maddie!
No!
Maddie, you stay here, check out Bangle, and Kadu will talk, right? She'll be back.
Okay.
Bangle might have killed a human and wore its skin to get up.
So, might have to get a new Bangle. Because this Bangle is just out of hand. None of the commands work, so something is going on with him. So if Maddie cannot figure it out, we're gonna have to scrap him, find him a new one.
Yeah, but he might have killed a human wart skin to get that car.
Figured. Anyway, yeah. I'm just gonna head back home, check on my notes, contact Maddie.
I'm surprised you're not having a really bad emotion about. Anyway, goodbye. I'll see you.
She has no emotion, Kadu!
Oh.
Yeah, Maddie can tell you about me. Whatever.
Maddie, get your little butt over here and help me.